Businesses have until 5 o'clock tomorrow night to submit their application for an exemption to stay open during the state's stay-at-home order. On March 19th, the state ordered all non-life-sustaining businesses to close. Well, since then, the state has received 32,474 exemption requests from businesses.